Today's feature is on Mike Mohamed.
I've been to Boston before, saw a Red Sox game at Fenway. That was sweet. My great-grandfather came over from Pakistan, and yeah, that's how we got the name. I'd have to say basketball. I'm not terrible, but I don't know. I just don't get it. 2 years ago, I had pretty long hair, long curly hair, and it was nasty. They'll laugh about that.